Wilfred Domo, a victory against FC Sioni. What do you think of the team's performance?
Today we play very good, we're compact. We listen what the coach tells us to do, and it works today. We didn't concede any goal, we won, so I think it's a good start.
What do you think of your own performance today? You scored a goal and you also made an assist.
Yeah, it was. It's always nice to score and to make the one scoring. Yeah, we won. It's the most important, and yeah, I'm happy for my first goal with Hobro.
You're a new player here in Hobro. How has it been to come here?
How? It was a good challenge. The team is struggling at the moment, but I think it's possible to do it, and I think it was a good opportunity for me to come help and to show myself as well.